What's going on, guys? My name is Don, and today we're going to be continuing on with some more Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. We are on Chapter 22 now, A Thief's End. Well, it made me that way in, so. Yeah,
look at that.
Damn.
There's your treasure. God damn. Was it worth it? Sam?
Relax, he's alive. This idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't
see. Not really.
My partners. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
Ha! Dumbass.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Stop screwing around. Jesus!
I said look!
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with his treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
I mean, you had it coming.
She's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here. Help me with Sam, and I'll help you open the door.
I'm not going to be able to enjoy have these coins, knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking here.
Oh, really?
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Fuck, man. Fuck. Let me get a sword. Jesus Christ.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way.
Yeah, bitch.
I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed up journalist take that away from me!
Yes! History always repeats itself.
But I'm afraid of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight?
Maybe next time.
Shit. All right. I need to learn, badass. Damn. Alright, this part's a little bit more difficult than I anticipated. It's also because I can't learn the fucking controls properly. I also just can't predict what he's gonna do. I get no time to regen, what the fuck? God, Rafe looks insane. God damn it. Take, like, seriously. Jesus Christ. I could probably do it if I fucking knew exactly, like, how to fucking play in this fight. I need some Why couldn't I do- what the fuck? Alright, that one was on me.
Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Fuck.
Everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter.
I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours. Holy shit.
Yeah, well, that motherfucker's dead.
Get you out of here.
Strike. It's too heavy.
Strike it.
It's no use.
Try again.
It's no use. Come on. Nathan. Damn it. Listen to me. Listen to me. All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam, hey,
shut up.
We did it.
We did it, brother, okay?
It's all right. There's gonna be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
You
gotta go!
This comes. There is no other way!
Are you kidding?
Come on, Nathan, I gotta know you made it out all right. No. Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up!
That's it.
That's it!
What the hell are you doing?
It's stressful.
Damn it.
Just get your head down.
As usual, Nathan doesn't get shit from this adventure. All that was for nothing.
Feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town. Here's your on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic ways.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great. It's not funny, it makes sense.
In his defense, you were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
But the handshake?
Well,
bring it in for the real thing, sister. care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, then now we talked about it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that.
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've been left with this strange feeling of... Besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me, and I can't let that slide.
I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Nope, that's all right.
Yeah.
Sam, you've come far.
You sure have, little brother.
Listen, don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, Lemus. So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido voltar para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
That was an amazing game. Oh, still some things left. Are you gonna take that Malaysia job? Kinda want you to.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
Alright, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. It drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great. Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, dish and every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? No, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Oh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No, honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal? Look. This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Yeah. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here. Along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew to film the whole thing and resurrect my old ship.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting. With my really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and everything will.
What? No, 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 no. I don't want to be that guy.
What do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not?
Hmm.
Yeah, as long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diamonds.
Okay. Fine. We'll take turns.
Or...
On
a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my. That's... Okay. Fine. You're on.
Wait, what? I was just putting on my jacket ready to go.
Mom? Dad? Anyone? Yoo-hoo!
Wait, hold up. The fuck?
I think they abandoned us. Look at these two.
Is this what I think it is?
Hey! She goes.
Hold up, I gotta adjust my audio. Oh yeah, wrong headset. Hold on.
Is the rest of our boat crew.
You know, I'm not gonna have any time for credits.
No? Nothing? Okay. Hey, Vicky. Okay, girl. Where's Mom and Dad? All right, go find them. Go! Really? Fine. I'll find them myself. The food's all here. And not here either. Okay, well, guess I'll just wait then. What do you keep in here? So goofy. He left his keys. There's no way. There's just no way. Spanish doubloon. But from where? Pirate coin. That looks like Avery's sigil. Wait, is it Avery's sigil? Kind of creepy. Kind of cool. Where's this from? Hello. Henry Avery, the Gunsway heist. Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure? Corpus Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. What's this? What the hell? Oh shit. Rip.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Okay. Don't be mad. I said don't be mad.
Please. So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
It's bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this. Really?
Nate? It's time to have a talk.
Yeah, it's totally time. Wait, which doctor?
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of this.
That's different. You know.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
20. Mom?
Started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. It sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on, you know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
pretty much
right.
It. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what did Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to El Dorado.
The city of gold?
That's the legend. Turned out it was just a statue. A cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that.
Thank you.
unfortunately won't have time to show the credits because I don't know how long I've been recording. So, but I really did enjoy this game. So I kind of regret being unable to show credits. I just wasn't expecting there to be an epilogue. But yeah, hopefully you guys all enjoyed as well. My name is Dylan, and I'll see you in the next series. Bye.